a cash prize of rupees 10,116 for K. Suraj Kumar from the Department of Communications and Engineering.